The following contest is a submission match. Making his way to the ring from Winnipeg, Manitoba, Canada, weighing 231 pounds, Chris Jericho.
Y2J is here.
Just can't wait to get at each other.
Oh man, look at them go. Fists are flying, Cole.
This match has got the hair on the back of my neck standing up, Michael. This is gonna be great. He leaps into the air for a flying forearm. Oh, his spine bending and cracking from that backbreaker.
King, what's Jericho thinking about here in the early going?
Well, the poor good old JR, the way he feels about his opponent tonight, I would expect this match to turn bowling shoe ugly.
Oh, look at the hammering blows from Lesnar. Oh, no. Wait a minute, Cole, what's he gonna do here?
Jericho, the veteran, had that move well scouted.
A neck breaker.
You can feel the bad blood flowing between these rivals in this match. The tension is palpable. And we're going back between the ropes.
And he gets leveled.
These submission matches are so physical. I mean, it's not just about making your opponent tap. You have to absolutely punish them before you even think about locking in a submission hold.
You see this, Cole? This is important. Do you hear it? Oh, man, so powerful.
Lesnar stops that one.
And did you hear the impact on that kick?
Brock's down. Brock's down. It appears to be in bad shape here.
At this point, you have to figure that the next person to apply a submission will win.
Wild strike misses the target. Competitors trying to keep their wits about them. And he rolls out, buying himself some breathing room.
Well, I think he wants to put him through that table.
Oh, launched back into the ring. Is going to return to the ring.
Oh, what a painful kick. Heads up.
What a landing.
Would you look at that disgusting smirk on the face of Jericho?
I can't believe what we saw in that match. Let's play some of the highlights back.